how difficult it is to play a shot off the end boards and comes from a weird angle, goes off Tim's body, just how hard that is for
It's not hard if you're playing in the paint, so it's an easy save for me, but if you're wandering out and aggressive like he does, I mean, that's going to happen. So he might make some saves that I won't, but in cases like that, I mean, we want to take advantage of bounces like that and make sure that we're in good position to bury those.
How about a shot fired across the bow from Roberto Luongo?
Not very subtle there. Kevin, is that not against goaltender union policy?
Wow. That was tangy. That was so tangy. I can't believe that. That was unbelievable. But Roberto Luongo clearly feeling great about his performance, as he should. He was in a tough spot. He answered the critics. More importantly, he got a shutout for his team and led them to victory. But oh my gosh.